Good afternoon. I'm 9 First Warning meteorologist Jennifer Ketchmark. All right, so today we've seen a few more clouds rolling in this afternoon. There's still the haze out there and the temperature ends up at 77. I mean, it's a pretty normal day. There is, though, a cold front that has passed to the southeast, and now the wind is starting to pick up. It'll be with us throughout the rest of the night and tomorrow's forecast. I mean, tonight the temperature in the city drops to the low 50s, but in the outlying areas, we're talking about lows in the mid to upper 40s. And once you factor in that wind, northeast at 10 to 20 miles per hour, we will have wind chills, upper 30s and low 40s for tomorrow morning. So you've been warned. You might actually need a jacket tomorrow morning. And tomorrow's high only tops out at 67. It'll be mostly sunny and breezy throughout the day, and that breeze is going to continue into our Friday night football games, like almost a steady wind out of the north at about 15 miles per hour during games. Over the weekend, yeah, the cold nights are coming, and that little bit of a breeze is going to stick with us. So Saturday morning, lows in the upper 40s, high of only 68, and Sunday's high improves a little to 70, and it's a whole lot of dry weather to come as well.